Hey, this is Ben with hotdogcartstore.com and learnhotdogs.com, and I'm excited to be with you today. I was going to set up my little tripod, and I probably should have because, you know, my daughters say that if you hold the phone up, Dad, you look so much better if you hold the phone up. That's why we do that on the Instagram and Pinterest's and Twitter's and all those other little Snapchatters and all that stuff. Either way, I have some questions that came in, but I first wanted to talk to you. I want to do a little house cleaning. I got some emails from people that said, I never know when you're going to be on, and I don't see it. Well, you'll see it on here. Thanks for the hearts and loves and taps. I love that. Thank you so much. If you subscribe to notifications on this page, you'll be told. There should be a button here somewhere that says, let me know when Ben's live or Hot Dogs is live. And then you get a notification and you can be there live. Now, I know some of you may have a job where you can't do that, or you may sleep through the middle of the day, or Oprah's really doing something really cool, you know, this time of day, and it's a bad time of day for you. But you can always go to learnhotdogs.com, because Heather is now putting up all of these over there in the blog, okay? You can also find them at hotdogcartstore.com. So just a little house cleaning there, notifications, or go to one of the two websites and you can get them there. Now, as far as this rapid steaming, somebody asked yesterday about rapid steaming. What is it? How do you do it? What's that about? I have a video that actually shows it, and it's free, okay? And you can go to learnhotdogs.com and put in rapid in the search box, and it's going to pull it up. But let me tell you what rapid steaming is really quick. It's basically boiling the water, a very shallow amount of water, with your spillage pan, in your spillage pan, with your perforated pan above it, or your perforated false bottom above it, and super high heat, so that it is boiling like crazy. Then you throw in a bun, even a cold bun on a cold day, because that's what I filmed, you know, below freezing day. And you will see how quick, within seconds, you have this hot, steamy bun. If you've ever been to White Castle or Crystal's is my favorite, you get those steamed buns, there's nothing better. Have you ever had one of their buns not steamed? It sucks. That's why I suggest steaming buns. And you can steam them rapidly so that you don't... We've had vendors go, I'm wasting buns. You know, I put them in there, I stack them up, I put the towel down, and the bottom layer gets wet and I lose those. And yes, you do. You do. Unless you just do rapid steaming. Keep a pot going. It can be a small one. I'm talking a tiny one going with a false bottom. Okay? And you drop that down in there for 15 to 45 seconds, depending on the heat produced off your cart, you can steam those buns so quick, and now you're done. David Rambo says, hey, Ben, Hot Dog Dave's is up and running about 2 weeks now, and I have an event this weekend. Awesome. David, awesome. Please share your event and let us know. Grab some pictures, throw them up. Thanks, though. Somebody else had a question, and I'm trying to find it. This is so stupid right now. I can't access the questions. If somebody would do this for me, go over to the Facebook. Well, you're on the Facebook.com. You're on Facebook.com right now, okay? If you go to the post before this one, the most recent post, somebody asked a question. I need to know what that question is. It won't let me access it while I'm doing this. And I even have a laptop open, and it won't let me access it on there. It's just giving me nothing. So I don't know if Facebook has a glitch today, but I can't pull up anything. Let me see if I can find anything here. No. So bottom line is, if you could tell me what that question is, I'd appreciate it a bunch. It was right under the post where I just say, hey, I'm going to be live today. It shows me standing on top of a cart. And somebody commented there, and they needed a question answered, and I want to answer that for them. If you can help me out with that, that'd be great. I'd love to know that question so I can answer it. David, that's a great idea. The air damper from a grill to a pan, it will open and close and control steam for buns. Yeah, I don't even worry about controlling it. I rapid steam them. I throw them in there, and every time I take a couple out, I put a couple in. So it's kind of like I keep adding two. Sometimes if I'm real busy, add four. Take out four, add four. Take out three, add three. And I just keep it going. Now, every now and then you lose a bun, you let it sit too long, and it gets soggy if you're rapid steaming. Okay? If you don't want to rapid steam, go over to the site and learn about that. Jeremy asks, I have a question. We use Nathan's. Oh, this was the question. Thank you. 100% all beef. When they're in the water for a little bit, they turn a grayish off color. Okay? I haven't had this problem with Nathan's. It may be your water. Okay? Because let me tell you this. I had this happen to a lady in Georgia at Cobb County, Georgia. I remember this because Cobb just sounds funny. It's like corn on the cob. Okay? Cobb County, Georgia, who had this issue a couple months ago. And she was using Nathan's hot dogs, and they were turning gray in the water. And I said, well, put the beef bouillon cube in, add you a beer or something, and that shouldn't happen. She goes, it's still happening. And I'm going, what in the world is going on? Why is your hot dog turning gray? It shouldn't turn gray. Some do. Some just do. But what I found out, it's the freaking chlorine in the water. So city water has chlorine, and if you have a lot of, let me get rid of that message. If you have a lot of chlorine in your city water, you're going to have problems with your food turning colors. Here's a trick you can do, and this is safe. Use food safe food coloring. Food coloring is food safe, accepted by FDA. It's accepted by ANSI Standard 50. It's accepted all the way around. It won't hurt anybody. Add a little food coloring to it. It'll probably stop that. You're probably going, well, what do I add? You know, there's yellow, green, red, and blue for the four major. Add them all, just a drop of each, and you dark your water. Keeps your dogs from turning colors. Okay? There's my redneck hillbilly tip of the day. That should solve it. And Jeremy, let me know if you try something and it works. Or go get you and you wouldn't want to do this continually. You wouldn't want to keep doing this because it's expensive. But go get some bottled water, okay? Or get some water and let it sit out for 24 hours, okay? Open. Enough to fill a steam pan. Then steam your bun or boil your dogs. See if they change color then. Because once the chlorine's gone, there should be nothing sapping out their color. Not on Nathan's, okay? Now, other dogs, I've seen it happen worse, way worse. There's a red dog that's available in Tennessee that it will change, you know, colors like three times on you. So just try that and see what you think. And worst case is you're going to have to get your water elsewhere or saturate your water with a color so that it's not pulling it out. Okay? Chlorine, typically 24-hour sitting, will all dissipate. But boiling should be quicker. So you may want to try boiling the water first for 10 minutes, 15 minutes. That'll get rid of most of your chlorine in the water and reduce the effect the chlorine has on the coloring of your dogs. Okay? So that's what I have for you today. If you don't have a question, I hope I answered everybody's question. I keep getting this question the last few days. This has been crazy. Which cart to buy? And this isn't a plug for my carts, okay? It's the general. Which cart? How do I know which cart to buy? Which features on a cart? I'm going to cover that for you, okay? Tomorrow, we're going to talk about it. Then Friday, we have a giveaway. Wait till you see the giveaway tomorrow. Friday. So we're going to have some fun. Thank you, David. Thank you, David Rambo. Thank you, David Myers. Thomas Thompson. Thank y'all for posting up your information and questions and for watching. If you have a question or comment, you can go to hotdogcartstore.com/AskBen or click somewhere here on the Facebook page as an Ask Ben button, and you can just record a question if you don't want it posted here. And I won't say your name. I'll just tell the question. So thanks for all the hearts and loves and smiles and all that stuff. I really appreciate it. It makes me feel good that people are watching it and getting something from it. If you have a topic you want me to cover, I don't care if I've already covered it, okay? I don't think there's anything I haven't already covered. But you always learn. You grow and you learn and you get better. So there's always additional information. So if you want to see something on a cart, maybe I'll go out to my cart. It's right off the back porch here right now in the yard because I was filming a video. I will do that for you. Now, let me tell you this. I wish I had the link to this directly for you. I'm looking. Just bear with me. I'm looking. You know what? Go to vendorsunited.com. Vendorsunited.com. We just found out today, okay, that the deal has gone through, and our vendors at vendorsunited.com are going to get a discount on their insurance, their annual insurance, that no one in the world gets. So not only you already get the lowest insurance by using them, you get a discount off of that just for being a member, okay? Also, if you're already a member, check your freaking emails, because I sent you two important emails. They're both the same, basically. Check it and get switched over to the new site, because if you don't, you're going to miss out on these deals. You're going to be calling me later. If you're new to this, you don't know anything about it, want to know more, go to learnhotdogs.com/getbook. learnhotdogs.com/getbook and get some information that will help you make the right decisions, help you plan this business. And you can get started quick. That's what's beautiful about this business. You can start in a week. In a week, you can be making money. In your first month, you can be making $8,000 a month. More than that, if you want. I made $8,000 in my first month. You can make that and more because you won't have the learning curve I did. So, and I was in Podunkville, Tennessee. Look it up, Sevierville, Tennessee, little bitty town. So, and I was on the outskirts of town. So, check it out. Are there any hot dog vendors you know in Gainesville, Florida? Absolutely. Probably got 20 customers in Alachua County. That's Alachua County, Florida. There's a vendor with two carts, I believe, there at the courthouse. Does Boar's Head. I filmed him one day, put it on the blog. This has been 6-7 years ago. He's still there because we've heard from him. So, yeah, there's vendors everywhere. I don't know where there's not vendors. I mean, I know that over 14,000 vendors I've personally dealt with, helped and learned stuff even from them, you know. So, yeah, there's vendors everywhere, even in other countries. We just hit our over 200th vendor in Canada that we actually shipped a cart to. So, yeah, there's lots of cool vendors out there. Gainesville's a great area, college town. So, University of Florida, I believe, the Gators. So, you got a lot to access there. Heck, you can hit those. I think it's Josa. The problem with learning from them, most of them aren't going to teach you for free because that's like training your competition. I've got a blog article about that. If you'll email me, I'll send you a link to it. Ben@learnhotdogs.com and I'll send you a link. Also, Mr. Sanchez, if you will go to about an hour from you is another little town called, well, there's several. There's Ocala, but there's Cedar Key. You can do events there. There's so many good things for you to do. You can go to Lake City. You can go to all kinds of places there. Matthew, thank you. Missed you. I've been working on this Vendors United thing so hard. I've got so many new videos, the best training, the best access to discounts, the best everything you can imagine. I don't care if you're just opening catering. I don't care if you're going to do, you haven't even heard about this probably, if you're not in the Vendors United, have you heard of the cottage industry? Oh my gosh. I'm going to be doing this. I'm going to be doing this and showing it. So wait till you see what's coming. Josue. I'm sorry I pronounced that wrong. That's what happens when you're a hillbilly with a third grade education. I thank y'all for joining me. I love you. I want you to succeed. I want to see you do this. If you have ideas, questions, or anything, click the links, comments, whatever, and I will help you out as much as I can. I want to see it happen for you. So go check out Vendors United, okay? And vendorsunited.com, I believe it is. And if you're in our email subscription, you're going to get it immediately. If you just want a shortcut, all of it, just go to the learnhotdogs.com/getbook. Just get book all together, one word, get book. And you don't have to get the book, but it'll take you to the other pages where you can see Vendors United, the Street Food Pro Group, where you get, we're giving away a cart in 99 days, 98 days, giving away a cart to one of the members. Free cart, here you go. We give one every year away, and this year is going to be December 1st. We're gonna kick butt. The next hot dog radio broadcast, just so everybody knows, the actual hot dog vendor radio, HDVR, and Street Food TV, streetfoodvendor.tv, all happen first Sunday of every month. First Sunday of every month, 9 p.m. Eastern, live. And it's free. Come on and join us there. But because a lot of people can't join you there, and we get about 15,000 downloads in the first 2 weeks after that, about 40,000 to 50,000 downloads of that podcast a month. So but more people are watching these now, these little videos like this where you get, you know, more information that's precise. The Dave, you can sign up, the free card, if you're a member of Street Food Pro, the Vendors United Group, you don't have to sign up for any free cart. It's given away December 1st. We're going to do it live, just for members. So, and that's not the only deal in there. Holy crap. We just found out today about the insurance thing, which was a long time coming. I've worked on this for a year. I've worked on this since last July, a year ago, trying to get this discount for members. Thank y'all for watching. I love you. I'll see you later. And we got another one tomorrow about 1 o'clock roughly. And then Friday we're going to be giving away something cool. So be checking for that. You can always get the updates right here on Facebook. Thank you. I love you. We'll see you later.